Welcome back to Valiant Hearts. Are we trying to survive? Bomb attack! Last time... Carl was almost killed. And... was taken to a prisoner of war camp. In critical condition, but... Emil wrote a letter to his daughter, telling her that he's in stable condition, and that's good to know. Close one. We have to trust her on that. And right now we're trying to survive as Eddie. They're Freddy, I always call him Eddie for some reason, I don't know. And let's hope for the best. Oh, this part. I was stuck on this part. Alright. One second, let me check something. Yeah, okay. I have every collectible now, so I don't have to pay attention to that. As I said before, it's quite sad that you can't really see where they were, but... Well... For that, I had to restart the whole game, and I'm sorry, but I'm not going to do that. Take it with you, just to be on the safe side. And yeah. No! We survived. I think one was... Oh yeah, I need that. That's why we have to go back here. Five times. You have to cut 5 times to cut through that. And when you're not blocked by me, you do it in one. No difference at all. Take it. Up here. Up we go. And bye bye. And we got that. Number 2. And I don't need that. It's good. Better than nothing. Right. Stop it. Stop. Thank you. I hate these machine pistols. You won't understand it since I can't show you the part where I get stuck on this and don't know what to do. Well, I can be stupid sometimes. I try to run through his shooting like crazy. And of course, I can't do it since I'm not fast enough to run to the middle of the road, and I'll let that missile explode. And running back. I'm not fast enough for that. But if I have something to block at least the middle attack thingy, I can get through, and that's what I did. Oh, my precise shooting again. Oh no. Oh no. Give me that. You will see in just a tiny little bit that I suck at aiming, or at least I suck at following the directions Freddy gives me. And it's not my fault, no, not at all. Believe me. It's not my fault. Give it a nice little push. Oh, yes. Thank you. Oh, crutch. Nothing new. Good. Good. Right through here. Well, I don't have time for you now, Freddy. I have to remember where this was. Why did I miss that? Where is it? Hello? It was obviously lying around last time. Why isn't it now? Hello? Am I blind? It looks like it. Where was it again? Stop ringing, phone. I'm busy. Stop ringing, phone. Oh yeah, there it is. I totally ran past that. I am so sorry. Lord. Très bien. Well, at least I'm getting faster through all this. Come on, explode, explode, explode. Thank you. Take it. I'm getting that phone, alright. Let me load the cannon first. That's the first I have to do. Got that. Now we can do it. Let's see how long it takes me this time. Come on. Yeah. Do it! Okay, whatever. I know. Alright, where was it? It's here. And the three trees are here. So somewhere over there. Or not. I'm doing my best, alright? Can't shoot over there. Yes! East of the mill and north of three trees. I'm doing that. Not where I'm supposed to go. Yes, don't worry, I'm doing my job. No, it's somewhere here. Oh. Okay. I just had to actually aim there.
Cannon firing enabled Freddy and his regiment to reach the rear line unharmed.
Ha ha ha! Bravo, Freddy!
Neil, thank you very much.
What
the military hierarchy heard of their feats in battle and decided to decorate the two friends for their bravery. Emil received good news from Anna. Carl was recovering nicely. He was even walking again. Meanwhile, the battle for Verdun only grew longer and bloodier. The death toll was staggering. 70,000 per month. Almost one Frenchman and one German every minute. And it went on for 10 months, day and night.
I don't understand why anyone wants.
1916. Emil's squad was sent on a mission to take back Fort Douaumont, a strategic point in the German defense.
I might get to the boss battle, I'm not sure. I will try my best. Let's see, what infos do we get for Douaumont? And flamethrowers. Yes, we are dealing with flamethrowers this time around. And one item is missing. We'll see. Death here, death in these parts, death here, but death not here, so we will go down there. But I will show you why we can't go any further. It's because of this guy. And we have to get to him. Yes. Good boy. So yeah, you can go through there already. We will see each other down there. Hurry up, Emil. Oh yes, I think there was a collectible down here. Okay. Shoot your gas now. Okay, I guess we won't manage to get to the boss battle. Why didn't you stay where I told you to stay? Go through. There it is. There's the collectible I'm missing. What is it on? Okay, doggy. Other side. Thank you. I am, don't worry. I'm doing it as quick as I can. Nothing here anymore. Alright. If there was anything here in the beginning. Yeah. Let's move this first. Okay. Might be too far, but okay. Yep, go away. Let's move this down here. For burning the wood. Emil, hurry up. Oh wow, we're burning the soldier as well. I'm sorry, soldier. That's not the plan, but I guess that's going to happen now. To get our dork up there, which means we need 3 of these. I actually think we don't need that one. Why not put up the card with the wood, but well. We can still do it. And I don't think we can get to the boss battle this time around. Not yet, at least. Doggy, come here. Come here. Alright. Go on. Good. Boy. Hey, give me that. No, come here. Come here, dog. Good boy. Damn it. Come on, give it to me. Give it to me. Okay. Good, cottage. I'll just get inside of here and I'll end the part. Right, so I hope you enjoyed it and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.